Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, how to create a USB boot disk installer using OS X El Capitan. Straight to a demo, so let's get started. Let's first begin with the prep work. 1. You're currently running OS X El Capitan and that you're logged in with an admin account. 2. You have at least an 8GB blank USB 2.0 or 3.0 disk. 3. You have a copy of OS X El Capitan installer and that it's located in the applications folder. If you don't have a copy of OS X El Capitan installer, then download a copy from the App Store. After clicking on download, you'll get a message saying that El Capitan is already installed. Do you still want to download it? Click continue to download a copy of El Capitan installer. After the download is complete, a splash screen will appear to install El Capitan. Simply quit the installer as shown here. 4. Open text edit and make the document as plain text. 5. Copy and paste the following one-line terminal command, which I've included in the description of this video, in the text document. Now, with all the prep work taken care of, let's begin creating the USB boot disk. Insert your USB disk in an available socket and note the name. In my case, the name of the USB is USB 1. From the text document created earlier, replace NameOfUSBDisk with the name of your USB disk. Final steps. Open terminal and copy and paste the one-line terminal command from the text document followed by carriage return. You'll then be asked to enter your admin password, and after pressing carriage return, the creation of the OS X El Capitan USB boot disk installer will begin. I'll just time-lapse it from here. In my case, using a USB 3.0 disk, it only took just under 2 minutes to complete. And for a USB 2.0 disk, it took 31 minutes to complete. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please, don't forget to click that subscribe button to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.